This is...
Thank you.
You want me to play with dolls? Seriously, fuck you.
Crystal? Fine. fine. I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me.
Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you.
Who are you?
Jesus Christ!
they work?
Get her!
past them.
Yeah. look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories. Upstairs? I'll take a look.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. This is my bedroom. Seen Mom in ages.
I know. She's probably a little too young for this, but it was too cute.
I wonder how we played with this.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
Dad.
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
She's growing so fast. Getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I look so happy.
Enough games. Now you're drowned.
You need to get out of this house.
I came first.
First?
Or does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Thank you.
so real!
Girl!
I'm on my own, but I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? Where the hell am I? What is this place? I can sense something from over there. What? I need to find that crystal. Is this where those copies...